This piece is called Earth Songs, and it sets three poems. The first poem is by Robert Frost, and it's called Fire and Ice. In this poem, the narrator muses about two different ways the world can end, either in fire or in ice. And in my reading of the poem, fire represents global warming, and ice could represent a nuclear winter, both bad ways to go. In the second poem, which is by William Blake, the imagery of a worm eating the inside of a rose is conveyed. And at the end of the poem, Blake writes, "And his dark secret love does thy life destroy." The worm kills the rose. And in my reading of this poem, the worm represents humanity while the rose represents the earth. The last movement is a more cathartic movement, which comes from the King James Version of the Bible in Psalm 104, where the opening line is, "Bless the Lord, O my soul." And I change one word in that, and I change it to, "Bless the earth, O my soul." And with this one word change, I think no matter what your religious persuasions are, we can always agree that in this life, the earth is all we have.
Thank you. His dark secret love.